We got a bunch of flowers and we're gonna attempt to make my mom her own like personal bouquet. Ignore my voodoo doll and her admiring her jawline. We got this pretty bouquet right here. We got some orange-ish yellow tulips. And then we got these little placers.
They're called branches.
Branches. Now we're gonna take them all out of their plastic and make a little arrangement. Like, they taped the bottoms of them.
You don't have tiny sisters in the car.
No, I don't have tiny sisters. I have everything else under the sun. Little hitch in the plans. I took them out and a flower decided to explode.
No way.
Smells good. Our beautiful tulips. So here's without the branches in it. We still have to put it in like a real container, but they look okay. Yeah, you're gonna get water everywhere. Here, try not to ruin this plastic. So I'll just pull these. Yeah.
Why would you pull them like that? I gotta pull them apart.
Okay, well you guys, you just gotta take this off right here. Look.
Ah.
I got it.
No, you can't do that.
What do you mean?
You gotta separate.
Okay, separate. What did I do? It's not as easy as it looks, is it? Is it?
Okay. Take that tiny one on top. No.
The tiny one?
Okay. No, put that somewhere.
Okay, I'll shove it in the center. Okay? And then this big one, where does it need?
Just put that one where it needs more flowers.
I feel like it needs right there.
Okay, and then these two have to separate.
Okay.
And then, no, this definitely has to separate.
These on the outer. It's not looking terrible. Okay, is this the final one?
Put it in the middle.
In the middle? What do you mean the middle?
Like,
okay, wait. We need some over here.
Oh, these ones are like really droopy.
Okay.
Yeah.
No, I need the bag. Hold that bag open.
You need a rubber band to put in between them.
Well then,
how do you rubber?
Here. Or.
It'll work.
Okay, well that one freaking snapped. Tap my screen. Okay. It's not easy.
No, that's not big enough.
Okay, let's find out. We'll be back once we figure this out. We used the hair tie. Look what we did. I mean,
we're pros.
We love it. It's great. Now I think we're gonna put, is this the good one? Okay. And then we're gonna put it inside this one to prolong. That's my mini vacuum. We love it.
I need to use it.
It's so pretty. Look at it. She's gonna love it. Well, at least I hope so. Right? Right.